गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास.
गुड मॉर्निंग सर.
ओके, टुडे वी स्टार्ट एंड डिस्कस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक आइंस्टीन मास एनर्जी इक्विवेलेंस रिलेशन. दिस इज वेल नोन फार्मूला इज इक्वल टू एमसी स्क्वायर. ओके, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट दिस इक्वेशन. ओके, दिस इक्वेशन इज वेल नोन इक्वेशन गिवन बाय आइंस्टीन. Okay, that is energy and mass are equivalent to each other. That is energy and mass is equal. Okay, so today we discuss and prove that mathematically E is equal to mc square. Okay, according to the Einstein, mass energy are equivalent to each other. Okay, the mass of a body is measure of its energy. Okay, the mass of a body is measure of its energy. Okay, if a mass m is converted into the energy produced is E is equal to mc square. Here E is energy, m is relativistic mass, and c is speed of light, and the value of c is what? 3 × 10⁸ meter per second. Okay, this is called mass energy equivalence relation. Clear? Okay, let a particle of mass m moving with velocity v is displaced dx. Okay, we already discussed about this phenomena. If I am standing here and move to this, okay, with v velocity, then displacement is what? Dx. Okay, dx is very small quantity. Okay, we use dx, that means x1 x2 ... xn. okay, and displacement is vector quantity. Okay, and speed is scalar quantity, velocity is vector quantity, distance is scalar quantity. Okay, in physics you proper define, then use the quantities scalar and vector. Okay, then we get the work done by the force, the kinetic energy is given by dk is equal to dw, that is amount of energy is work done. Okay, and work is equal to what? Force into displacement. This is well known formula. Work is what? Force into displacement. Here work is dw, force is f, and displacement is dx. Clear or not? Any doubt? Francis, Calvin, clear? Okay, we know that the Newtonian mechanics, that means we already explained about force F is equal to ma. Okay, F is equal to ma. In we define the force as a form of the rate of change of momentum with respect to time is called also force. Okay, clear or not? Clear na? Okay, F is equal to d upon dt and p. F is equal to ma. Okay, this is vector quantity, this one is scalar quantity, this is also vector quantity. F is equal to m. Now acceleration is what? dv upon dt, the rate of change of velocity with respect to time. Okay, F is equal to d upon dt, and we use mv. Clear? F is equal to d upon dt, that is p. P is what? Momentum. In Newtonian mechanics, here Newtonian mechanics force is defined as momentum, in the form of momentum. okay, we use this equation, okay, we use this equation. It is okay, we use F is equal to d upon dt m v. Here in this equation, okay, first of all you mention this equation, equation number 1, okay, this equation is equation number 1, okay. In this equation m are variable quantity, velocity are also variable quantity here, because of we use the Newtonian mechanics. Then applying the formula of differentiation of two function, what is the formula of two function? First function into differentiation of second function plus second function into differentiation of second function, that is m. Clear or not?
Yes sir.
Alvin, if you are remember the formula of differentiation of two function, that is d by dx a and b, a is first function, b is second function, and what is the formula? First function into the differentiation of second function plus second function into differentiation of first function. Clear? Any doubt? Okay, mention this is equation number second. Equation number second. Now put the value of F in equation number 1. Okay, here, clear? That is dk is equal to, what is the value of F? M dv upon dt plus v dm upon dt and dx. Any doubt? Okay, now multiplying m dx upon dt, dx upon dt and v, okay, dx upon dt and v. Clear? M dv upon dt into dx plus v dm upon dt into dx. Clear? Simple multiplication. This is a and this is v, a into v. Clear? Okay, we know that dx upon dt is what? Velocity is what? The rate of change of displacement with respect to time are called velocity. Okay, so m dx upon dt into dv, okay, plus v dx upon dt into dm. Clear? We replace dx and dv here. Okay, now put the value of v dx upon dt. M v dv plus v square, because of dx upon dt is what? V, and v into v, v square into dm. Okay, that is dk. This is equation number third. Clear or not? Francis, clear? F is equal to mv. If you known the formula of two function differentiation, then you have to solve very easily. Okay, so write down the formula. What? D upon dt a into b. What is the formula of two function? First function into differentiation of second function plus second function. Francis, here. First function differentiation of second function plus second function into differentiation of first function. This is the formula we are applying here. M is a, v is b. Now first function into differentiation of second function, that means v dv upon dt plus v dm upon dt. V is what? Second function. And m is what? First function. Okay, clear? Okay, now we put the value f in equation number 1. In before the erasing, dk is equal to df into dx. Okay, what is the value of f? This, and x is what? Dx. And multiplying m dv upon dt and x plus v, this one is same, and multiplying dx. We know that the value of dx upon dt is what? V. This is well known velocity formula. Okay, velocity is what? The rate of change of displacement with respect to time, that is called velocity. Now put the value of dx upon dt v. Okay, m dx upon dt is what? V dv is dv plus is plus, and v, and dx upon dt is what? V into v square and dm. Clear? Okay, clear? Now we are using mass variation formula. Mass variation formula. Okay, mass variation, that is m is equal to m0 upon under root 1 minus v square upon c square. This is mass variation formula. Okay, if you are concentrate on this blackboard, then there is no problem. Okay, if you distract to other things, then you never understood what I am saying. Okay, squaring both side. Okay, squaring both side, m square is equal to m0 square. Squaring both side, na, that is m square is equal to m0, that means m0 square upon 1 minus v square upon c square. Okay, m is relativistic mass, m0 is rest mass, v is velocity, c is speed of light. Okay, squaring both sides, we get m square, c is m0 square into c upon c square minus. Clear? Clear or not? Cross multiplication, m square c square v square is equal to m0 square c square. Cross multiplication, Francis? Not a big thing here. I'm just cross multiplication, simple. We c square minus v square into m square. M is, and Alvin, clear? Okay, now multiplying this m square c square minus m square v square is equal to m0 square and c square. Clear? Now in this equation again we differentiate, again we differentiate. Here m is again variable quantity, v is again variable quantity, okay. Then we get c is constant, okay, constant, that means c square common, m is variable term, that means 2m into dm. Clear? Clear or not? What is the differentiation of x square? 2x into dx. Here m square 2m into dm. C square is constant quantity. Okay? Clear? Minus, again this is first function, this is second function, okay. Now first function into differentiation of second function, that means 2v dv minus, that means minus, okay, second function, that means v square, second function, again differentiation of first function, that means 2m dm. Clear? M0 is constant term, c is already constant term, and we get the differentiation of constant is what? 0. We know that the differentiation of any constant value is what? 0. Clear? Okay. Understood or not?
Yes.
No. Okay. I am erasing this portion and start from here. Okay. Okay. M square C square minus M square V square is equal to M0 square and C square. Okay. You all are concentrate here. Okay. I clear M0 is constant, C is constant, M is variable, V is variable. Okay. Clear? Now, constant value C is common, and what is the differentiation of M square? M square is what? 2m, and m is what? Dm. Clear or not? Clear? Minus, we take and use the bracket. Okay, this is first function, this is second function. Now again we applying the formula of differentiation of two function, first function and into differentiation of second function, that means 2v dv. Clear? Clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Plus second function is what? V square. Now again differentiation of first function, that means 2m dm. Clear or not? Both value are constant, and the differentiation of any constant value is what?
Zero.
Clear?
Yes.
Alvin? And all are clear? Okay. 2m c square dm minus 2m square v dv plus, kya ho jayega? Minus, minus 2m v square dm is equal to what? 0. We are just rearrange. Okay? Okay. m c square dm is equal to, राइट साइड शिफ्ट कीजिए इसको, क्या हो जाएगा? 2m square v dv plus 2m v square dm. Okay, 2m are common, 2m common, 2m common, that means cancel out. Okay, we get c square dm is equal to what? Mv dv plus v square and dm, equation number 4. This side c square dm, clear? Clear or not? अरे भैया 2m है, m square है ना भाई, तो m square, m एक काटो, एक m इधर नहीं काटोगे, एक कटा तो स्क्वायर वाला नहीं कटेगा. दिस इज वेरी सिंपल मैथमेटिक्स, व्हाई वी आर वेस्टिंग अवर टाइम हियर. ओके, लेट्स मूव, क्लियर? सी दिस इक्वेशन नंबर 4 एंड सी इक्वेशन नंबर 3. व्हाट थिंग इज कॉमन? Yes, what thing is common, Francis? We see dk is equal to m dv, v dv plus v square dm, and c square dm is equal to m v dv plus v square dm. That means right side all the quantity are same. Now we get, and comparing equation number 3rd and 4th, we get what is the value of dk? C square dm directly, same. This one is same, that means left and right side is common. Sir, we are just taking 10 minutes. Okay, clear or not? Here, understood or not? Clearly? Any doubt? How to get and how we find dk is equal to c square dm? No any doubt? Okay, we will continue. Okay, here we use and integrate and take the limit m 0 to m. Okay, that means differentiation of dk, sorry, integration. Here we integrate dk is equal to what? Integration, and we take the limit m 0 to m. Okay, c square dm. Okay, this is what? Okay, the kinetic energy is equal to what? C square, constant term, and what? M minus m 0. Clear? Any doubt? How to find c square m minus v? Sorry, m minus m 0. Okay, because of c square is constant and dm, the integration of dm is what? M, and the limit is m 0 to m. And now c square m upper limit minus lower limit. Okay, and we get here. Okay, that is k is equal to, sorry, this is kinetic energy. Okay, we take just 2 minutes, then we have finalized this is equal to mc square. Now what is the formula of total energy? Okay, that is E is equal to what? Okay, rest energy plus kinetic energy, rest energy plus kinetic energy. Okay, E is equal to what? Rest energy is what? M0 C square. Okay, we already discussed in first portion, E is equal to MC square, plus what is kinetic energy? C square M minus M0. Any doubt? Okay, E is equal to m0 c square plus c square m minus c square m0. Again we rearrange एम जीरो सी स्क्वायर प्लस एम सी स्क्वायर माइनस एम जीरो सी स्क्वायर. व्हाट थिंग इज कैंसिल आउट? एम जीरो सी स्क्वायर एंड एम जीरो सी स्क्वायर. व्हाट वी गेट इज इक्वल टू व्हाट? एम सी स्क्वायर. प्रूव्ड. दिस इज कॉल्ड मास एनर्जी इक्विवेलेंस रिलेशन. क्लियर? एनी डाउट? मजा आया? अभी हिंदी बोलना चालू क्या? फ्रांसिस एंड एल्विन, एनी डाउट? जस्ट योर नेम इज क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन. ओके ओके. एल्विन एंड फ्रांसिस, एनी डाउट? आइंस्टीन मास एनर्जी इक्विवेलेंस रिलेशन. ओके, इफ एनी डाउट यू आस्क फ्रीली. ओके, यू सीन वन टाइम इन माई लेक्चर ऑन यूट्यूब. ओके, इफ यू आर नॉट अंडरस्टैंड एनी प्लेस देन यू हैव टू आस्क मी. ओके, थैंक यू क्लास.
थैंक यू सर.
चलो बंद करो उसको. ठीक.